The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
O God, come to our assistance.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Alleluia.
We turn to you, O God of every nation.
Giver of life and origin of good, your love is at the heart of all creation. Your heart is people's broken brotherhood.
We turn to you that we may be forgiven for crucifying Christ on earth again. We know that we have never wholly striven, forgetting self to love the other man.
Free every heart from pride and self-reliance. Our ways of thought inspire with simple grace. Break down among us barriers of defiance. Speak to the soul of all the human race.
Teach us, good Lord, to serve the need of others. Help us to give and not to count the cost. Unite us all, for we are born as brothers. Defeat our fable with your Pentecost.
A humble, contrite heart, O God, you will not spurn. Have mercy on me, God, in your kindness.
In your compassion, blot out my offense. O wash me more and more from my guilt, and cleanse me from my sin.
My offenses, truly I know them. My sin is always before me. Against you, you alone have I sinned. What is evil in your sight I have done.
That you may be justified when you give sentence, and be without reproach when you judge. O see, in guilt I was born, a sinner was I conceived.
Indeed you love truth in the heart, then in the secret of my heart teach me wisdom. O purify me, then I shall be clean. O wash me, I shall be whiter than snow.
Make me hear rejoicing and gladness, that the bones you have crushed may revive. From my sins turn away your face, and blot out all my guilt.
A pure heart create for me, O God. Put a steadfast spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, nor deprive me of your Holy Spirit.
Give me again the joy of your help. With a spirit of fervor sustain me, that I may teach transgressors your ways, and sinners may return to you.
O rescue me, God, my helper, and my tongue shall ring out your goodness. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall declare your praise.
For in sacrifice you take no delight, burnt offering from me you would refuse. My sacrifice, a contrite spirit, a humble, contrite heart, you will not spurn.
In your goodness, show favor to Zion. Rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. Then you will be pleased with lawful sacrifice, holocausts offered on your altar.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
A humble, contrite heart, O God, you will not spurn.
Even in your anger, Lord, you will remember compassion. O Lord, I have heard your renown.
And feared, O Lord, your work. In the course of the years, revive it. In the course of the years, make it known. In your wrath, remember compassion.
God comes from Teman, the Holy One from Mount Paran. Covered are the heavens with his glory, and with his praise the earth is filled.
His splendor spreads like the light, rays shine forth from beside him, where his power is concealed. You come forth to save your people, to save your anointed one.
You tread the sea with your steeds, amid the churning of the deep waters. I hear and my body trembles, at the sound my lips quiver.
Decay invades my bones, my legs tremble beneath me. I await the day of distress that will come upon the people who attack us.
For though the fig tree blossom not, nor fruit be on the vines, though the yield of the olive fail, and the terraces produce no nourishment,
though the flocks disappear from the fold, and there be no herd in the stalls, yet will I rejoice in the Lord, and exult in my saving God.
God, my Lord, is my strength. He makes my feet swift as those of hinds, and enables me to go upon the heights.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Even in your anger, Lord, you will remember compassion.
O praise the Lord, Jerusalem. Zion, praise your God.
He has strengthened the bars of your gates. He has blessed the children within you. He established peace on your borders. He feeds you with finest wheat.
He sends out his word to the earth, and swiftly runs his command. He showers down snow white as wool. He scatters hoar frost like ashes.
He hurls down hailstones like crumbs. The waters are frozen at his touch. He sends forth his word and it melts them. At the breath of his mouth the waters flow.
He makes his word known to Jacob, to Israel his laws and decrees. He has not dealt thus with other nations. He has not taught them his decrees.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O praise the Lord, Jerusalem.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Ephesians. Now in Christ Jesus, you who once were far off have been brought near through the blood of Christ. It is he who is our peace, and who made the two of us one by breaking down the barriers of hostility that kept us apart. In his own flesh, he abolished the law with its commands and precepts to create in himself one new man from us who had been two, and to make peace, reconciling both of us to God in one body through his cross, which put that enmity to death. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord the Most High has done good things for me. In need I shall cry out to him.
The Lord the Most High has done good things for me. In need I shall cry out to him.
May he send his strength to rescue me.
In need I shall cry out to him.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The Lord the Most High has done good things for me. In need I shall cry out to him.
Through the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us.
To the Father through the Holy Spirit to cleanse us from the works of death. Let us adore him and call upon him with sincere hearts.
In your will is our peace, Lord.
From your generosity we have received the beginning of this day. Grant us also the beginning of new life.
In your will is our peace, Lord.
You created all things, and now you provide for their growth. May we always perceive your handiwork in creation.
In your will is our peace, Lord.
With your own blood, you ratified the new and eternal covenant. May we remain faithful to that covenant by following your precepts.
In your will is our peace, Lord.
On the cross, blood and water flowed from your side. May this saving stream wash away our sins and gladden the city of God.
In your will is our peace, Lord.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. All-powerful Father, as now we bring you our songs of praise, so may we sing your goodness in the company of your saints forever. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.